That about was down here, I think. Oh, we've already forgotten. Lots of supplies. He was murdered, yeah. Whatever happened to the Clean Prince of Gaming? There was one other guy who did content like Clean Prince, and I think he changed it way up. I decided not to do that shit anymore. But he gets a lot less views now, so it wasn't even worth it. He should have just kept going. How the fuck is this? This is sad. This is sad. I thought, oh yeah, I can remember the first five, no problem. No problemo.
Levels here. This is where you'll be mopping up all of your achievements.
Okay.
So, first thing we're gonna get is a...
Oh, we go in. Well, there's your problem. Well, there's your problem. I don't want to be Mr. Views. That's it. Oh no, almost. Cyber Mancubus 2. The work of Dr. Pearson, our biogeneticist, proved successful, and several cybernetic mancubi are currently held in captivity within the Lazarus Project laboratories. They are held under the strictest UAC security protocols, so there is no chance of an escape. Citation needed. Oh, there's number one. Oh, hey, wait. How many fucking things do we have to kill with one shot? Three or more, damn. We need to find a room we can get this done, because that's another challenge we could finish and get the achievement for. Oh, here we go. And in his terrible rancor between worlds and through time, the Hellwalker found the wretch who shall not be named, but in his heresy was loyal to his evil cause. The wretch adorned the Doomslayer in a mighty armor, wrought in the forges of hell, impenetrable and unyielding. The sword and shield of adamantine strength, the Doomslayer set to banishing all that were left, unbroken by his savagery to the void. Sweet! Last Argent Energy! Somehow we already popped the Achievo. Not sure how or why, but we did. Freaking love this game. Von Heliger! I agree. This game is fucking fantastic. I concur, sir. It is a wonderful game. I have really enjoyed it. We're wrapping up what will probably be our final moments with the game, but I'm definitely glad to have enjoyed it and experienced it. What lever? Shit, that lever's around here. Damn it, man. I thought we for sure had this. Then we shall fight ahead. We will meet them on the beaches. We will fight them in the fields. And if need be. And get everything. That's what we're working on right now, Von Heliger. We beat it once on Ultraviolence, and we came back on Nightmare just to finish it up. Get all the achievements and collectibles, so I concur, dude. I concur. That's what we are working on right now. Gotta get in this room. Oh, we're close. Really close. Now, how did that not count? Oh, there we go. We got one. This room's actually pretty good. I'm really tempted to die, but my health's really good, so not going to. I think this and Titanfall 2 are the gold standard of FPS. I don't think any FPS right now is better than these two. They're both fast. They're both immersive in your face, and they are both extremely fluid. Extreme! Going the wrong way now. Oh, nice, we got full BFG ammo. Oh, shit, big boy. Oh! Well, we might end up replaying that room anyway. I've watched a good chunk of that demo they released. Looks pretty fucking dope. Loved Witcher 3 like most people. We played through that on stream, Von Heliger. Thought it was, you know, phenomenal. One of the best RPGs ever, for sure. And yeah, looking forward to it. Definitely gonna pick it up day one. How about you? Wait for it. Let's gather these guys up so we can get our challenge. Dude, Titanfall 2, you can pick it up for like $5 now, Von Heliger. All the DLC is free. Seriously, if you like Doom, you gotta give that game a try. It's so good. It's so good. It got well reviewed, the critics liked it, but it didn't sell for shit because EA really screwed up the release date, but it is so underappreciated. Come on, boys. Yeah, it's worth it, Von Heliger. And you can get it for cheap now. Cheap, cheap, cheap. Alright, we gotta fight the room first. Gotta fight the room first. Where's this auto map? Maybe it shows up after, too. I couldn't get into Witcher 3 much. Do you like fantasy much? I mean, you might be more of a sci-fi guy, so that would make sense. We definitely need to do another Witcher playthrough and do the DLCs, too. There's still a hell of a lot more Witcher we gotta touch on this stream. Probably do it next spring or so. I can do a haste, hell with it. Free health anyway. I'm back! Welcome back, Jeremiah! What up, Big Wong! Lieutenant Big Wong! Let's go, Jeremiah. Thanks for being here, dude. Appreciate you, homie. I'm fucking up, dude. I shouldn't have grabbed that haste. I started playing a hell of a lot worse once we got the haste. Rip and tear, rip and tear. I normally love fantasy, but I prefer sci-fi games. Well, Jeremiah, is there any new news on Cyberpunk? Have they done anything since the big demo they released? Have they said anything? Feels good, man. Auto map. Alright, should be a lever around here too. The
Necropolis.
When the expedition of 2148 reached the Great Steep, massive structures were found. Unlike any other edifices yet seen in Hell, it is believed that these structures were native to this area, absorbed into Hell when the civilization was conquered. The construction bears resemblances to many known earthly architectural movements and several unknown potentially extraterrestrial designs. Most of the structures appear to be religious or spiritual in design, and have been corrupted to pay homage to the dark magic of Hell. Although the expedition ended in a total loss of human life, it was considered a resounding success, not only for the vast amount of data recovered by the scout bots, but also for returning the petrified remains of a massive Shadow Lord believed to be the ancient Balgar demon. The presence of such high-ranking demons in the necropolis suggests that the area holds some item of extreme importance or vulnerability to the demons. The current research suggests that this may be the lost artifact known as the Crucible. However, no further expeditions to this area have been planned under explicit instruction from Olivia Pierce. Nothing really. CD Projekt Red is getting sued again by the guy who wrote the Witcher books. Sued. Why all the quotation marks, Jeremiah? Does he have much of a case or what?
Whoa.
The Doomslayer is strong, yet that thing is so heavy. Wait, what? Usually it opens really close. Okay, I still think this is the right way then. No ammo! No case at all. Okay, I want to think. But why is he even trying his cases? Well, I thought the game would do terribly so. Oh, okay. I think I read a little article on that, Jeremiah, and he basically said how, like, he signed up to get a bunch of money instead of royalties. And now he realizes he would have made a fuck ton more money by doing royalties. Is that right? So now he's trying to double dip. What is that? House of Pain. So cool. Yep. All right, so legally, though, I mean, it's weird, right? Because it's not like U.S. law. Under U.S. law, you probably wouldn't stand a chance in hell, but because our copyright laws are pretty strong. But it sounds like from the article I read, it was like Article 4 of Polish government law. Like, he's actually got a chance. Well, what is it? Oh, yeah, definitely Von Helio. That's definitely his problem, not the game companies. For sure, man. All right, we got to... We're back at the beginning again, though, aren't we? This is gonna open, I think. Why does it want to guide us this way, though? Wait, what? That looks like a totally new area. I'm not sure about that. I want to see the area that opens up. Just fucking with ancient machinery. Should be fine. This is fine. Is it open? No, still no. I think we're gonna have to fight through that room. Yep, alright. Ah, oh, man, I'm out of ammo. Fudge. Yep. RIP! Oh, man, I want to mow my lawn, too. My fucking wheel broke on my lawnmower. It's been sort of a guilty pleasure of mine. Dude, I'll bet that game's fun. I know fans got pissed at the microtransactions. That is what it is. That game looks fun. I don't blame you. How much is it right now? Can you pick it up for cheap? And does it have a pretty big player base, Jeremiah? Game definitely always looked fun. Regardless of the microtransaction shit. Hello. Game shared. User fast to sell. Alright. Well, hell, if I might pull that off on Gamefly.
Play with you for a little bit.
Because it looks fun! And honestly, I don't mind the grind. I don't like loot boxes, but I really don't mind the grind. Microtransaction crap. That's cool that it's got a good player base. Everybody's going really hard on Destiny right now, though. Apparently, it's made a full sale comeback. Ah, dang. I'm getting fucked up, man. Rip and tear. I'm so bored of Destiny. That's why I'm back. Welcome back, Von Heliger. Do you play Destiny 2? Like, that's the Destiny. It's post Forsaken. Apparently, Destiny's in a really great place again, but. Sounds just a little bit like history repeating itself. What do you know? It's the Taken King all over again. Pass 40 bucks. Well, yeah, even more than that. 80 bucks. I mean, you gotta buy the two DLCs, too, and they're $20 each. You can't play Forsaken without owning all the DLCs. I did. I played it a lot. Nice. So what made you bored of it, Von Heliger? Did you also get Forsaken? My brother's really into it. That friend group. Oh man, I need ammo! I'm assuming this is where we get the blue skull. Any secrets in this room? Shit, quad damage. Hell with it. Fucking phenomenal song, baby. Chainsaw equals ammo. Oh yeah, that's true. Good call, Jeremiah. It is too repetitive. I feel ya. Sweet! Alright, now I'm assuming we're going down. More treasures await. Let's just turn on the ancient machinery in hell, nonetheless, and see what happens next, shall we? Looks like good things are happening. Let's take Jeremiah's advice! Oh, feels good. There was one behind us. God, man. Pistols. Ugh, I want to make that happen so I can save just a little bit of ammo, but I've not tried Forsaken out, but I don't want to burn the time or funds at the moment. Have you seen the Doom movie? I have seen the Doom movie back in the day. It's okay. There's one scene in it that's good. When it goes into first-person mode, I think that's a really cool scene. Yeah, it's alright. I kind of want to rewatch it since we've gone so hard on Doom on stream. Feels good, man.
Doom in the Rock, yeah. Just die from touching us? That was weird. Fuck it. Oh shit. I'm the air you breathe. Worth. And the soul did sweet. Scene was great, yeah, no doubt. It's on Netflix. I saw that. Really thinking about watching Ninja Time. I kind of like some of the acting in the movie as well. The Rock was flat up until he went evil. Yeah. Let's go. Yet as the mighty Titan fell, and dread engulfed the armies of Doom, the demon priests of the Blood Temples laid a trap to capture the scourge of hell, insatiable even by the vanquishing of the Great One. The Hellwalker saw prey in the tombs of the Blood Keep, and blinded by his fervor, the lure drew him in. The priests brought down the temple upon the Doomslayer, and in his defeat entombed him in the cursed sarcophagus. The mark of the Doomslayer was burned upon his crypt, a warning to all of hell. But the terror within must never be freed. There he still lies. There he lies still and evermore in silent suffering. RIP! First. My biggest problem with the movie, though, was definitely the change in story. Funny, like, what do you mean? It almost sounded like some Edgar Allan Poe shit at the end of that story you read. Yeah, no doubt. No doubt. Once upon a midnight dreary, while I wandered weak and weary over many a quaint and forgotten tale of lore, suddenly I heard a rapping, as someone gently tapping on my chamber door. Just some late night visitor, I wondered, rapping upon my chamber door. No, 'tis the lost ghost, the ghost of the lost Lenore. Mutants inside of demons? Yeah, I don't think so, right? RIP! That went really fucking well. There's some big time shit waiting for us right there. The fuck are they? That animation takes a bit too long. Holy shit, alright, well that worked out. That's that shit, says Ninja Time. Fire! Fire! RIP! Deep Purple, the American Black Sabbath. All right. Oh, yep. Little Wilhelm scream to motivate us too. Move, move, move. Yeah, okay, they're pretty lined up for us. Let's make it past this section though. Sweet. Deading, 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 deading. See, we got a big baddie straight ahead. Can we buy any more machine gun stuff? So close. And only 2 points on the suit right now. Ah, glory killing drops armor. More armor drops for a glory kill. Sweet, but we still need to upgrade these, so. Launch into glory kill for much further. Increases the distance. Seek and destroy. Glory kill 75 demons. Seek and destroy. Chainsaw model. Let's get precision bolt done. Even though that siege mode shit is good, dude. Thing hits so hard. Nobody can
Is this guy supposed to be on the path? This guy. This looks familiar, though. This looks like we're heading towards that robot. Yeah, we are at the robot. Gatling rotator. Nice. Officially got everything. Third-party modification overrides the Crucible release safety, allowing the weapon to fire immediately without waiting for maximum rotation. This action, while allowing for instant use, does prolong the time it takes to reach full speed. It's unapproved by the UAC. Yeah, I'm kind of thinking we missed something.
These are the levels where you can't go back after you go forward, right?
Like, a lot of them you can't go back.
So yeah. I gotta get them. What
this
one, that hanging on the wall?
Yeah, this place is not fun. So this is this elite guard is also just kind of on the path.
Okay.
Just keep your eyes out. They're really like handing you upgrades.
BFG mods. That would be sick.
So he was right.
Right? No. Wait. Are we on? I think we're on 11. I think. So yeah, I think we'd be on the next to last level. All right. So this guy is like so straight on the path. Oh yeah, we're getting late into the game. I remember some of these places now. Wonder how close we are on the rockets, though. I'm trying to get that one done. Because we have to unlock all these as well. We've only done three. We've only done two. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to find a place that we can actually just die and wipe and do this over and over again. Good thing that guy was there. RIP! Another fucking classic. Alright, so pretty much everything's straight ahead here, and then I think we're on the next to last. So wait, did I actually almost finish the game? Because I am fighting Brain Monster. Yeah, that's the end. You're at the last boss. Go in there and beat that shit Von Hubler. You're there! You're there, Von! Of course, we have one last fun little challenge we have to do, which is beating the first level on Ultra Nightmare. Welcome back, Wilso. RIP. That one hurt. That one hurt even worse. And there is an achievement for doing all the challenges in all the missions, but I don't think I'm going to go back for that. I might go back sometime on my own time, but unlikely. I think we'll just have to leave that one be. So we're fairly close, but it's just time to move on. I've taken too long on this now. There's too many projects that need to be completed before Fallout 76. Which is right around the fucking corner. It's a weird section. Yo, Vagnagun, what's good, man? You gonna be getting on tonight? If so, we'll get, whoops. If so, we'll get a season 6 going. Yo. Hey. Watch out. Vagnagun! What's up, buddy? Tyrell is a fantastic streamer. We call him the Black Hammer for a reason, because he's fucking great at video games. This man slays like no other man I have seen slay. He also does very funny commentary. So make sure you check him out. Yes, I'm ready now. All right. Let me see if I can't get Doom finished up, Vagnagun, since we're kind of on a roll right now. And then we will go over to Fortnite. So I can get Doom right here done, then we don't gotta worry about it anymore. It is officially over with. Rip and tear! Are you free the rest of the night, Tyrell? Damn, it still didn't count. These little motherfuckers are causing me all kinds of grief. If you're gonna be on the rest tonight, what I'm probably gonna do is beat Doom, and I'm gonna put the stream on, not break, but I'm actually gonna end the stream but come back. I've gotta go get groceries for the family. We're babysitting the kids, but after that I'm free, and I'll just do a second stream this evening. Man, we just can't seem to get three kills. Rip and tear. I was like, there's definitely more shit here. Ammo, looking for ammo. Another one, dude. What the fuck? Shit, we got hit by it. Holy shit, dude. Eat it. God dang. Fuck it. We could have grabbed that haste that whole time. RIP! We're actually really close to the end of Doom, though, too, Tyrell, so... Oh, well, that's actually good. We grabbed it. Alright, that's 10. The last two are pretty easy. Oh, shit. Whoops! That's not fucking good. Let's ensure we get it, though. We're just gonna run into a rune. Oh, damn. God dang. Oh, okay. I remember. And then the last one is we literally just run into the door that beats the level. Oh, damn it. This is the end of this level, though. And I think this is 11. So, next to last level after this. Yeah. Sweet. Though they're pretty hard from here. These last two are tough. Spawn, you fuckers. I know you keep coming. Yeah, you're... I mean, that's the boss you described as the last boss, Von Hegler. That is Olivia Pierce. Dude, there is a lot of shit here. Holy crap, I did not realize this end of the last level was rough. We got two barons, at least two barons, a cockademon, and then, not a cockademon, but a mancubus. Mancubus. Yeah, just kill her. Kill that bitch, dead. That is it for you. I'm gonna try to kill this first baron, and then I'm gonna run back and get that haste. I don't know if this is enough. Nope! Man, that's such a good guitar lick.
Kill her dead, Von Hilga. Rip and tear.
Any more gasoline sitting around here? It's BFG ammo. Where you do it? Yes, there is. Ah, but that just brings us to four. We already picked it up. We must need like six or seven. Okay. Where you at, Baron? Okay, you spawn down here, do you? Holy shit, come on now. Alright, so we can't go back for the haste. Another, yep. Another mancubus down here. Then we're gonna have specters down here. Ooh, another set of specters. Not really what we wanted. Rip and tear! Sweet. Whew, last couple secrets here. These barons, man. Isn't hell a nice place? Good place to raise your kids. For the real estate's cheap too. Plenty of room down here in hell. Plenty of people too. Hey, I don't know if I can reach that or not. Hey, we can. Rip in there. So we gotta hit this thing. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that once was lost. Power it up. Holy shit. Not even fucking with you guys. Last thing. Alright, next to the last level stream. We is right here. We is prepared. Take what is ours. Ready for nothing. Oh, fuck, a boss battle. Well. Well. Maybe didn't want to use the BFG ammo there at the end then. What should we call it? Let's call it Steve. He looks nice. Leave nothing. No doubt. Oh boy. I don't know if we can hurt him. Okay. Okay. Shit. Okay, so we gotta play him kind of close, but he's also got a Nova. We've gotta figure out how the hell we're gonna avoid. Yeah, that is not good. I hate to do it, but I'm gonna load that checkpoint. We gotta figure out how to dodge him. King Kong! I gotta try to keep some space with him, and then maybe I can dodge that shit. Like, come in. Oh, damn it, man. I gotta figure out how to dodge that, or we're gonna be in trouble. We're not getting enough health. Like, we're not getting any health off of him, actually. There's probably a definitely obvious way to dodge that. It doesn't seem like jumping's doing it, though. I've got to wait, I think. When he does it, he's actually stationary. So, kind of got to wait until he fires that off and try to make as much range as possible. And then I think we need to strafe either left or right. Well, we do get some health off of him. Not a fucking lot, granted, but some. Do your thing, man. I want to learn how to dodge this. Yes, okay, that's what we gotta do. We gotta strafe it. We gotta try to make as much distance between us and him as possible. And we gotta get in there. We gotta strafe it. That was not it, though. When he does that, we just gotta relax. He's not gonna move anymore. He's not charging us anymore. And just move left or right. It's good we got the super shotgun buff, though. Being able to knock two bullets off is super helpful. Come on, bring it. Shit. He hits so hard. Yo, Crypto Jaguar, thank you for taking the red pill. Seeing just how deep the rabbit hole goes, welcome to reality. Crypto Jaguar, thank you for the follow, dude. I'm thankful. I'm not getting enough health back, and that Fire Nova, we gotta learn how to dodge that too. It doesn't look like it has long range, but it actually does. Shit! That Fire Nova, though. Yep. We got to learn how to dodge both those moves, because he hits hard. He doesn't have a shit ton of health, but he has enough that's going to take us a lot of different... It's going to take us multiple rounds through him. I'll see if there's any other weapons that really seem to hit him hard. Not really. I think we actually busted his shield down, which is interesting. Man. I actually hit him. Damn it! I jumped too soon. Again, I jumped too soon. Progress, though. Making progress, though. You can just knock the shit out of them, though, if you get those in. Fuck, that was close. No, you don't gotta be right on top of him. We somehow got between those, that was lucky. Bring it, bitch. keep wanting to reload, that's why I keep switching to that chainsaw. He's doing flips and shit now? Okay, he's got a new move. Oh, you get an opportunity to fuck him up after that, though. Nice. Nice. Making my hands sore. Ooh, you get a chance to mess him up, though, during, Once you make it through that first, like, that first main series of attacks, and he goes into the second set. Oh, I know he's got multiple phases to him, though. I think he's got three phases. Like, there's multiple phases to this phase, and then he splits in half. You know what? Yeah, there we go. Instead of sitting there waiting to dodge it, we can push in on him when he does that. Yeah. Yeah, he's open. He's opened up when he does that. Dude, look how low he is already. He hasn't even entered his other phases. Phase one down. Eat it! There's more to him than this, I know that much. Yeah. I think there's two of them now. I don't know that that's a checkpoint either. There's some early damage in there. Holy fuck. Their ability to skate on fire is a bit much. I don't think that's a checkpoint, but that first Hellguard's not actually bad now that we got him kind of down, like how he works. The trooper. In the book, World War Z, the good World War Z, they play the trooper to bring the undead in. Oh, it's both of them. Sweet. It's a good break. Now we gotta learn their moves. So they don't have a shield, but they do a lot more damage. I don't know if that was really worth. God dang, I need health. When they get to 3/4, we'll probably pop the BFG out. Oh. Finally got him with a good nade. Not much besides the shotgun really fucking brings the deeps, baby. That should have hurt his buddy. I'm very lucky. I was attracted to that thing like a fly to... Oh, light. Moth light. I'll tell you, they hit hard. When they get a hold of you, they hit hard. I feel like this shotgun's really our best option, though, at the same time. I mean, we're chunking them, dude. Oh, one of them's down. Shit. Give us health. Give us health. Break through this crabby body. This chrysalis. This fucking chitlin. Yeah, baby. Oh. Snap it like a rubber band. Feels good, man. What is that? Look into its eyes. He has risen. I love Zeppelin, but we can't really let it play because it becomes a thing. There they are. Sentinels. Who guarded. Looks like the Doomslayer has redeemed himself. After the betrayal. We did a whelping one challenge. I'll kill a mancubus with a pistol. Damn, we were working on that whole time, too. Next to last level stream. Can you believe it? Only thing I think we're not going to do is these challenges. And you can-